17, and now I'm 22. This last Christmas, I was in California.
So, who was a Disney fan that made the other one, that, like, who married into the Disney fandom?
She was probably one of them.
Yeah, that's
yeah, I think I started, yeah, and then he hadn't been here since then.
Appreciate your entrepreneurial spirit, what you've done. It's just that's really encouraging. We try to encourage our boys to do so.
Yeah.
What program do you use to like edit your podcasts? Like,
so I use Adobe Audition.
We got to do handshake and a hug. As always, hear you say it. Especially the last few years, is your gratitude, your humility. I can tell you don't take it for granted, and that's appreciated by your audience.
So is it cool when it works out the way you plan? Like, you surprise the kids and they, did you guys freak out? Like, is this not awesome?
I think they're too stunned to freak out. They were
here. You're at Disney World! Come on!